We're working with Super Alloy 1 rod and flux, the 350 degree solder, and this is aluminum. A couple holes in aluminum tubing. Show you what to look for. Watch the flux. The flux is your key. Let you know where you are, helps the rod flow, helps the rod seal. You get to that chroma color right there. Add just a little bit of rod. Blow it out. Do the same thing with this one right here. A little bit of rod. A little bit of heat. That's it. You don't need any more heat than that. A little bit of heat is good. More is not better. We removed the flux with a wire brush and warm water. Always let the tubing air cool to achieve the highest strength. And as you can see, there are no pinholes or porosity. This means we made a sound repair, and of course the Super Alloy 1 will hold the needed PSI for this job. This is why MuggyWeld.com rods and flux are used in maintenance shops across the world. I'm sure you feel you could do this in your own garage or shop. You truly don't need a background in welding or soldering to be successful with this alloy. And after you're done with your aluminum project, remember to keep it handy, as Super Alloy 1 works on pot metal, zinc die-cast, copper, brass, steel, bronze, etc. And when you need to repair cast aluminum, choose our Super Alloy 5 rod and flux, as it works fantastic on cast aluminum.